not your fault. All right? Okay? Every year I say the same thing. It's not your fault.
And yet I'm responsible.
No. No, you're not. It's not your fault.
No.
All right? Not your fault. Not your bike. Not your fault.
It could be my fault.
No.
I would accept it.
It's not. You know, I walk that circle, right? Uh-huh. And I say to people, it's not your fault. And they look at me and they go, what the fuck are you talking about? And then I come up to the woman from Connecticut and she said, I thought it was my fault. You know, my son committed suicide and I had a fight with him the night he left. You can't do that. You can't do that to yourself. And everybody else thinks it's an abstract term. It's not your fault. But if you need to know that it's not your fault, and someone can tell you it's not your fault, that makes sense.
It's not your fault.
Thank you very much. All right. You only go as far as you can, and if someone doesn't take it, you know, and you've tried all you can, then it's not your fault.
And that's the same for everyone. Everyone feels that way, so you can
see
that. No.
So
some people don't understand.
Some people think I'm just the horse's ass.
Okay. And some people think.
Yeah. But you know, I'd rather be a horse's ass than not, you know,
not say it,
not try. Right? Not your fault.